ladies, good morning. Hi, hello. I'm David Emmanuel. This is Rena.
Hello.
Which one's the bride?
I am.
Oh, congratulations. Thank you. Please introduce me. This is Mummy?
Not Bean Nine.
No.
Thank you very much.
I like you.
I have brought with me my nan, my mum, and my friend Emma. It is important to find a dress that they will agree on.
Tell me, I want to know everything. When's the big day?
It's in 18 months away. My fiancé is Aaron. I love him. We make each other laugh every day. We've been pretty much inseparable for the last 4 years. Aaron proposed to me by putting our son in a jumper on Christmas Day, saying, "Mummy, will you marry Daddy?" in front of all of my family, which he knows is really important to me. He's not just my fiancé, but he's my best friend as well.
Where's it happening? What's going on?
I'm getting married at Rushmere St Andrew's Village Church in Ipswich.
Ooh.
And then we're having our wedding reception at Rochester Valley. So I'd say it's going to be quite rustic, but it's also going to be quite a relaxed day. I would like to feel in my wedding day, I'd like to feel confident and comfortable in one. I found a style I quite like.
Which is what?
Lace with long sleeves and slim fitting.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm open to trying other choices.
Oh, good. Okay, lace.
She's got a 4-month-old baby, so right. I think in her head...
She's aware that she's probably bigger than you normally are.
Yes. Yeah. My body shape has changed since having a baby. My hips are wider. I've gone from basically a size 10 to about a size 12, 14, and I'm not used to dressing that sort of figure.
But you also have to remember, if we select a gown today, that by next year, you might go...
I think I'm more embracing the extra.
Oh.
Than... I'm not...
That's the first time we've ever heard that.
Yeah, we like that. Okay.
I'm not over-worried about trying to... I'm trying to slim down to a size 8 or 2.
No.
What my body's gone through is the extra bits and the, you know, the lumps and the bumps is nothing that I can control. It just happened naturally. So I really want a dress that's not going to pressure me into having to get back into shape.
Oh, and here she comes. Let's see. There we are. How are we feeling in this?
I really love the top half.
Yeah.
And I like the back. I just feel that it kind of hangs in the wrong places slightly. I think if it's going to be like this, it'd probably be better being tighter or the other way. I thought this dress was going to be beautiful, but it's making my figure look very frumpy. It's not really embracing what I wanted it to embrace. I can tell by your faces that none of you are very keen on this one.
Do you feel comfortable in that one?
I'd say, yeah.
Bethany looks uncomfortable in that dress.
I think we've got to get over the fit issue, right?
Yeah.
You see, if we do that and really pull it in, I'm then concerned that to sitting and getting up, and that's not going to work.
No.
I think it's going to be more constricting for you.
This isn't the one.
Back to the dressing room.
Thank you.
How can I help?
I'm here for my fitting.
My name's Faye. And I'm here for my first wedding dress fitting.
If you can just take a seat for me and I'll go and grab the seamstress.
OK, thank you.
The last time I saw my dress was about 4 or 5 months ago. And I'm feeling quite anxious to see if it will actually fit.
I just want that bit to fit at the back. That's what I'm worrying about.
But what if it doesn't?
Hello. Faye, isn't it?
Yes.
I'm Christine. I'm going to be doing your fitting today. And who have we got with us?
My mum, Tracy.
So, are we excited?
Very excited. My fiancé's name is Sam, and we met through friends in a bar. Me and Sam are perfect for each other because we are complete opposites. He's really laid back and calm. I'm not. He's so lovely and kind, the nicest person that I've ever known.
And where about you getting married?
We're getting married in Jamaica.
Exciting!
Lovely.
Very nice.
Our wedding is at the Royalton White Sands Resort because we wanted a wedding abroad, and I've always dreamed of getting married on a beach. A little bit anxious that it's not going to fit. I think that I might have put a bit more weight on around here, so it might not fit as it originally did.
OK. Well, I think the best thing we can do is probably to just get you into the dress and try it.
Yeah. My worst nightmare for today would be that I've put on an excessive amount of weight and that the alterations are going to be huge.
Oh, wow. So sparkly.
Happy?
Very happy. Concerned about that waist.
The waist.
It looks really small. There is no way that my waist is going to fit into that dress.
Faye, I don't think we're going to get this done up.
No.
It's not the waist at all.
Yeah.
The waist is absolutely fine. Yeah. I think, yeah, let's just try a little bit more.
I knew that my dress probably wasn't going to fit, but I am still disappointed that it doesn't.
This dress just needs to fit.
Yeah.
We're just not quite doing it. I feel that if we're going to sort of like squeeze this, it's not going to be a very good look at the back.
No.
It's every bride's worst nightmare. Faye's put her dress on for the first time in 5 months and it doesn't fit. This is not good.
I'm a bit shocked that it's not doing up because I honestly thought that it would.
So the ruching makes it quite obvious.
Can that be pulled up? It's hard to kind of get rid of this because it's not doing up at the back. We've sort of got the weight of the bust sort of pulling it down.
The fact that Mum's focusing on everything that is wrong with the dress rather than right with the dress makes me feel even more disappointed that it doesn't fit right.
Do you still like the dress?
Yeah, I do. Yeah. I love it. But you don't feel comfortable in it, do you?
Well, it doesn't fit.
I am worried about it because I don't know how they're going to put it right.
Now, how long have we actually got before this, before you go away?
7 weeks.
Right. It's not long. No, it's not long. Uh-uh. It's not long at all.
I don't know what they're going to do.
Here she comes.
Oh. I like that.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Tell me. What are you thinking? What are you feeling?
Oh, I do love it.
Oh.
It is very, very flattering for me. It is really comfortable.
This is so elegant and so flattering.
Is. This is me. This is really me.
Can you see yourself on your wedding day in something like this?
100%, yeah. I've got that feeling that everyone talks about, that warm, fuzzy feeling. This is just the dress for me.
Nan, what are you thinking?
I can't say. I'm lost for words, to be honest.
Oh.
I love it. Absolutely love it.
I think it's elegant. It's absolutely beautiful. And the price tag on this one
would be... The price tag, Rina?
The price of this gown is $1,105.
Wow.
Just over.
We'll go.
Because of what it makes her feel and how she looks, it's definitely worth the extra.
You're crying.
Yeah.
It's happy tears.
It happens. Yeah. One question, and that question is... Are you, Bethany, going to say yes to the dress?
Yes.
Yay!
I wanted a dress that really celebrates my new mummy figure and I definitely found it. I feel great.
Did you want to go down the route of seeing if you were going to lose any more before we did anything? Or?
I don't think I can chance it. I would rather see what alteration... Options.
The only thing that can be done at this point is to remove the zipper and replace it with eyelets and a lace to make it a corset.
If you had a corset put in, if you lose a little bit more weight, then you just tighten the corset up.
So the corset will go to the bottom of the zip?
Yes.
It's a good idea. If she can do it, then it is a good idea.
The whole change with doing the corset back and my time limit of 7 weeks, Is that something that can be done?
It's quite a big job.
Yeah.
This isn't an alteration now, this is an actual design change. But we wouldn't take something on if we couldn't do it.
Yeah. Brilliant, that's what we'll have to do.
I'm just hoping that they can do it. Fingers and toes crossed.